Hi, I'm Shivani Barbate and I am from Bharati Vidyapeeth College of Engineering for Women. Today I'm here to give a demo on my project, which is automatic number plate detection. So today I'm here going to explain my project. This is my app.py file. I have used Flask to integrate my machine learning code with web app. I have imported all the necessary files and libraries and modules here. I have given my app name car details, and I have put some configurations here like part directories and allowed extensions like .png, .jpg and .jpeg file, and I have configured it here. And I have now created a route in which when user will put slash on URL, then it will render directly to the index.html. Now I have here used a post method, and in this it will fetch the image and store it in the f.filename. Now here I have plate model file. In that file I have declared one method which is plate number, and this plate number will redirect us to that file. Plate model file, I have declared a function here named plate number, and in this function I have created a variable img, and in this I have used imread method, which is used to read our image. Now I have used gray function, in which it will convert our color blue, green, red color to gray, and I have used here filters so that it is used for noise reduction and smoothing the image. So for the edge detection purpose, I have used here Kearney algorithm, and for the key points, I have used key points and countering. Countering is a useful tool for shape analyze and object detection. For example, here is an image, and this is a key point. It will detect a key point like if there is a brownish color, so like that pixel will change, and then when it reach to gray, then it will again the pixels of the color will be changed. So countering is used for that purpose, so it will detect where our focus of interest is. Now for example, here we want max edges for number plate detection purpose. We only want 4 edges. So countering will find the edges where there is only 4 edges. So that is the countering purpose. And for that, then again we'll use mask. For masks allow us to focus only on a portion of an image. So we will take a new image, and we will put only area of our interest, which is this our number plate. So we will put in the new image. So I have taken the coordinates of our edges, so I have to check whether it detects my number plate or not. So I've used its coordinates and noted it. So with the I've imported here easy OCR is basically a Python package that allows the image to be converted to text. So I have used here reader. It will read our number plate text, this text, and it will convert it to text, and then plate number, it will replace every spaces and every dots with it will remove every spaces and every dots, and it will return a plate number to app.py. Now it will return a plate number. Then we will take a vehicle info from the fetching details.rto. So I have created a file fetching details, and in fetching details I have defined a function rto, in which I have used try and accept method, so that if image is blur and some error comes, so it will print us a message that unable to retrieve a vehicle information, please provide a clear image. So now in this I have used a vehicle register number. I have taken an API user, which is I have taken it from regcheck.org. This is their link. I have replaced the spaces with %20 is a standard method of replacing a space with %20. So I have request to get the URL. So, and then if I request to get a URL, I will get XML file. Wait, let me show you the XML file. Okay, I will get this XML file. So, but it is not a standard form, or it is not a convenient to show us the details or read the details. So I have converted into dictionary. So for that I have used XML to dict.parse. It will parse and it will dumps to the JSON file. Then JSON file will load and the vehicle and the vehicle JSON will load in L, and then we will get a owner name. Wait. Okay. Now we will get our owner registration number, name, and the details we want from the RTO. So it is a rec check. From this I can get any details of a vehicles. So yeah, this is my code. Then I have rendered it to the index.html. As soon as it will come to here, then it will directly render us to the index.html page, and our app will run with the local host and port number 8080. Okay, let me show you by now running my code. python.app.py. Now it will take some time. It will start debugging and restart the window. Okay, I'll get here a link and I'll click to that link. I will get this index.html page. I'll choose a file, my car image, and then open and then submit. See, as you can see, I can get here car details of I can get vehicle registration number, owner's name, car's company, car model, fuel type, registration year, insurance, vehicle ID, engine number, location, etc. So this is my project. Thank you so much for giving your precious time to me. Thank you.